The laws are the same for a mother and a father in a divorce proceeding. When it comes to children, the judge looks to see which parent is the most fit. If both parents are fit, then the judge will award custody to both parents if that's going to work for that family. A lot of people think that mothers are more entitled to custody than fathers, and that's just not the case. All circumstances are taken into consideration. Who's been taking care of the kids prior to the divorce starting, whose work schedules fit better for having the kids more often, and so forth.